We can use the caption feature to number and annotate images, charts, and other contents referenced in a document. So how do we use this feature? We take the image in this document as an example. Select the image, click References, and then click Caption to get a pop-up dialog. Click the label pull-down to select the label you want. If none is available, you can click New Label to customize a label such as a picture. Then select the position of the caption. Click the Numbering button. You can change the format of its numbers. There are two ways of caption numbering. The first way is to select a numbering style in Format and click OK, which is generally applicable to short documents. The second option is to check Include Chapter Number. In this case, we can select the starting heading style of caption numbering according to specific chapters. This way in general is applicable to long documents with multiple chapters. Note that the chapter number feature can be applied only if the heading style has been set, or we'll get an error message. After selecting the format, we click OK to go back to the caption dialog. Then we can add annotations to the caption blank. For example, enter WPS Academy and click OK to add a caption for the image. If we want to delete the caption, select it and then delete it.